Hello everyone, I am Dr. Chirag Thakkar, GI, laparoscopic and bariatric surgeon. Hernia surgeries have always been the area of my interest, and my message to you is there are various different kinds of hernia surgeries available, which includes surgery under local anesthesia, that is surgery done by keeping just the area of surgery numb, in which the patient would come out of the operation theater walking on his feet, and is usually chosen for older and cardiac patients. For younger patients, there are laparoscopic surgeries which help them go back to work faster. Among laparoscopic surgery also, there are various different kinds, each suited for a particular type of hernia and a patient profile. So if you are getting surgery done by a surgeon who is expert in doing various different kinds of hernia surgeries, you have the advantage that he would choose for you a surgery which is more suited to your body type, your hernia type and your needs. While a surgeon doing only one kind of surgery would offer you the same irrespective of your needs.
So just as a white shirt custom made to fit your size by Van Hussein is way different than a white shirt available at the street vendor, hernia surgery done just anywhere is way different than getting it done by an expert. Before getting your hernia surgery done, do take the effort to meet our expert hernia surgeon at ADROIT Hernia Clinic. Watch our other videos to get more information on hernia surgery and to see the reviews of our patients. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more health-related information.